Good morning, friend. I am Professor Appasaheb Sutar, Sri Arapatin Mahavidyalaya Saulas, Department of Geography. Today we have seen how to calculate median in continuous series. This is example. First column, wages in rupees. Second column, number of workers. And then CF, cumulative frequency. We need this column. First of all, we have find median class by using this formula n by 2. 120 is our total number of workers divided by 2. 60 is the order of median, our median. We see 60 number which come under the class. Here 95 cumulative frequency, 60s come under this cumulative frequency. We see which is class of 95. Here 400 to 500, this is our median class. Then we have calculate our median by using this formula. MD is equal to L1 plus N by 2 minus CF divided by F into CI. Here MD is median, L1 is lower limit of median class, N divided by 2, this is our formula, minus CF. CF is before cumulative frequency of median class 55. F, frequency of median class, here 40 is our frequency of median class. CI is a class interval. How to calculate class interval? Upper limit minus lower limit, here 100. Then we fill the values of our formula. L1, lower limit of median class 400, we fill this value here. Then plus 120 divided by 2. CF is our before cumulative frequency of median class 55, we fill here. Then divided by 40. 40 is our frequency of median class, here 40, we fill here. And then into 100, our class interval. We calculate 400 plus 60 minus 500, 55 divided by 40 into 100. 40 plus 5 divided by 40 into 100. Then 400 plus 0.12 into 100. Here we divided by 5 divided by 40, or 100 divided by 40, or 5 into 100 divided by 40. Here is equal to 400 plus 12.5, and our answer is MD is equal to 412.5 rupees. Our median is 412.5 rupees. Thank you.